Здравствуйте, мы приветствуем всех.
Hello everybody, we are glad to greet every Sambo Fierce Org visitor. In a few minutes we'll start the evening program of the first day of Burgas World Cup stage. 13 gold medals will be given today, 5 for women, 5 for men and 3 for combat Sambo winners.
5 в женском самбо, 5 в спортивном и 3 в боевом.
As we said, not every favorite reached the finals, but anyway, here we have the best of the best of world sambo. Next, you'll see their emotions, fights, and thoughts. I've got a very hard competitor, the World Cup winner. We never met before, so I could expect anything. I threw him two times, and then it was just tactics.
Ну а там уже дальше тактически пробовал отстоять встречу, вот получилось.
Diana Aliyeva is a very strong fighter. I knew I shouldn't be in partner with her. I wasn't, and so I managed to win. My plan was to win by leg submission, and I did it. But I expected a harder struggle, waited for it, prepared, but managed to win fast.
Соперники равные были, как по мастерству, так по физическому развитию, и поэтому друг друга.
It is almost impossible to win beautiful when the opponents are equal, both in techniques and physical conditions. The fight lasts till one tactic mistake, which I didn't do.
Тактические ошибки кого-либо из спортсменов. We'll be right back.
устала, конечно.
I'm very tired. This was a very hard struggle, but I'm glad I tried so hard to win. The most important thing for me is that my mom could see me and know that I'm okay. I don't care this much for fights. I think no matter if you win or lose, if you come here, get dressed and struggle, you already earn much respect. This category is hard for me. You need much more physical strength and stamina. I worked a lot the whole summer to feel myself comfortable in this category, and here are the results. Now I'm getting ready to the World Championship. My favorite competitor. I love her for her positive energy and the way she makes me work harder. She always awakens something in me, my sports spirit. I'm so glad I'm here, and thanks to everyone who made this event possible. Thanks a lot.
Каждая победа для меня это. Спасибо организаторам, вообще очень хороший турнир на высшем уровне. Так что спасибо.